Hot in here.
But it's the humidity that I'm worried about.
High humidity in here.